All right, so how do I find a rib being a servant of the Most High, aka a man of the Lord? So look, first thing first, you're not going to find a rib. You got to earn her. You're not going to find a rib. You have to earn her. And the reason why I say this is because the Most High lets us know in a lot of precepts that as men, we got to fear him first. We got to fear him and we got to serve him. First thing first, you got to fear the Most High. You got to make sure you're fearing the Lord to the point where you're not doing evil things like watching pornography on the phone or hooking up with sisters at nightclubs every weekend or hooking up with prostitutes. You got to make sure those things is out of your sight. You know what I'm saying? You got to make sure you're in order when it comes to controlling your lust of the flesh, right? Because, hey, if you don't, then that goes back to you not fearing the Most High. So that's first thing first. Make sure that's situated. Then go into the ways of putting forth the righteous works. Whatever righteous works the Most High wants you to do, he wants you to go teach, right? He wants you to feed the sheep. You know, make videos, go on highways and byways and wake up and tell our people to repent, right? Whatever the Most High wants you to do after that, do it and continue to do it. You got to continue to work hard. Then next thing you know, on top of those things, you got to keep yourself together. Moisturize your skin, moisturize your face. Stop going out here with crusty lips. Stop posting those pictures where you just look like anything. Get your hair cut. You know what I'm saying? Wear some clean clothes, wash your clothes. Put on some deodorant, take care of your hygiene. You know what I'm saying? So first thing first, on a spiritual level, you have to fear the Most High first. Stay away from evil. Then on top of that, you have to go into the ways of putting forth good works. Put forth good works. Do whatever the Most High wants you to with a willing heart. And then on top of that, take care of yourself. Take care of your hygiene. Take care of your skin. Take care of yourself. It's not SG, aka, you know what I'm saying, gay, to take care of your skin, to take care of yourself. So get in that thing. Work out. You know what I'm saying? Do what you have to do as a man. And on top of that, after you take care of your hygiene, make sure your pockets is right. You know what I'm saying? Make sure your pockets is right. You know, make sure you got a job. Make sure you're working. Make sure you're able to afford to have a rib. A lot of brothers, they go into the ways of saying, I want a rib. I want, you know what I'm saying, this, that, and the third. But you can't afford it. You're still living in your mother's house. And I'm not saying this like I didn't live with my mother, but you're still living with your mother. You know what I'm saying? So what you have to do is get your priorities right. And then from there, the Most High, he will hook you up. You will earn a rib. You ain't go find her. You looking at her DMs? Boy, you ain't go find her like that. You're not going to find her like that. You go find a demon. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So with that being said, now some brothers probably, you know what I'm saying, they would find a wife, the Most High have them, you know, find them that way. But then again, it's not going to happen like that by you chasing them. Have some dignity, bro. Like, what are you doing? You know what I'm saying? Put forth your efforts first. You know what I'm saying? Stop posting those weird videos and weird things that you post on Instagram. That'll push evil away. You know what I'm saying? All types of stuff that you do. Fix yourself up. That's all I'm saying. Fix yourself up. Carry yourself in a way that you need to carry yourself to, you know what I'm saying, be worthy for a rib. I don't know. You get what I'm saying. With that being said, I want to give all praises, honor, and glory to the Most High. You don't find a rib, you earn her. Because the Most High says, if you well favored in his eyesight, he's going to bless you with a sister. That's in the book of Proverbs. You know what I'm saying? You can go look that up. With that being said, I'm out. I'll catch y'all later. Peace.